गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ स्पेक्ट्रा. देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्पेक्ट्रा. सो वन इज एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा, अनदर वन इज अब्सॉर्प्शन स्पेक्ट्रा. सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा. सो द स्पेक्ट्रा फ्रॉम द सेल्फ ल्यूमिनस सोर्स, दैट इज एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा. सो द एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा इज थ्री टाइप्स. वन इज कंटिन्यूअस एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा, देन लाइन एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा एंड बैंड एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा. सो फर्स्ट वन कंटिन्यूअस एमिशन स्पेक्ट्रा. सो लाइट फ्रॉम द इनकैंडेसेंट लैंप. सो कंसिडर हियर filament lamp is allowed to pass through a prism. It split into that seven colors, that is VGR. So you'll get a continuous spectrum. So that is continuous emission spectra. So the example for that spectrum from carbon arc and incandescent solids. Then second one, line emission spectra. So light from hot gases is allowed to pass through a prism, produces a discontinuous spectra. So it is opposite for that continuous spectra. That line spectrum is line emission spectrum is opposite for continuous spectra. So you will get a discontinuous. So discontinuous means there is a breakage. So sharp lines with definite wavelength or frequency. So it arises due to the excited atoms of elements. So if atoms are excited, you will get a line spectrum. So example for the spectra of hydrogen and helium. So the line emission spectra is a characteristics of an element. So it is different for different elements. So the line emission spectra of hydrogen is different for that helium compared to hydrogen helium. There are two different line emission spectra. Then third one, band emission spectra. So it arises when molecules are excited. So in the previous case, that line emission spectrum is arises due to the excited atoms, here excited molecules. So what is the difference between atoms and molecules? So it's an atom, then molecule is a group of atoms. So here consider spectra of ammonia gas in the discharge tube. So ammonia is a combination of nitrogen and hydrogen. So arises when molecules are excited. So we will get band emission spectra. So several number of very closely spaced spectral lines which overlap together in band emission spectra. But here sharp edges. So in the band emission spectra, you will get a sharp edges at the one end and fades out at the other end. Then, so example, that is spectra of ammonia gas in the discharge tube. So in this class, we have discussed, so what is my emission spectra? That is a spectra get from a self-luminous source. Then three types of emission spectra. Continuous emission spectra, that is from the incandescent lamp, is allowed to the prism, you will get a continuous emission spectra. So you will get VGR, that is violet, that is a dispersion of light. So spectrum from the carbon arc and incandescent solid. Second one, line emission spectra. So it is a characteristics of atom. So hot gases is allowed to pass through a prism, you will get a discontinuous spectrum. So it is a specific, that is a sharp lines with definite wavelength or frequency in the spectra of, that is line spectrum, that is line emission spectrum. So it mainly arises due to the excited atoms. Example for the spectra of hydrogen, then band emission spectrum. So it's a characteristics of molecule. So it arises due to the molecules are excited. Then it have sharp edges at one end. Here sharp lines with definite wavelength. Here sharp edges at one end and fades out at other end. An example for the spectra of ammonia gas in the discharge tube. So case.